No, we've been working on Hancock's
interfacing with the public.
This has been going on all day.
The law is the law, Mr. Hancock, and you are not above it. Felony destruction of property amounting to tens of millions of dollars, theft, and now this. From where I sit, I see a selfish, self-absorbed man with a lot of muscle, but no regard for anyone but yourself. Mr. Hancock, let me remind you, you are not above the law. You have failed to show it over 600 subpoenas and civil suits. Anybody else would be held in contempt, but oh no, not you. You may be a superhero, but let me tell you this, you're not nearly as strong as the U.S. Constitution. Bank on it, buddy. We do not condone it.